Bowman Ito, this is Nomad. I'm getting close to Maximova.
She's probably trying to escape right now.
The drone swarm's a big problem for us. We can't get in. Maybe you can hack the security system and resolve both problems.
Copy. Out. Maximova is waiting for an escape helicopter. She's gonna be disappointed when I jam her navigation computer soon. But first, I need to deal with the drone swarm.
Spotted one, there. Just showing off.
Get a better look of the area.
Now everything's crystal clear.
Take it easy. Turn ahead.
Thank you.
The drone swarm's down. Now the outcast can get in safely. Time to prevent Maximova's escape. Activating night vision goggles.
Activating night vision.
Area secure.
Putting on night vision. Her navigation computer's down. Maximova won't be able to escape now. Bowman, Ito, this is Nomad. The drone swarm's been disabled. Maximova barricaded herself at her hideout. She knows she can't escape.
My men are on their way. They'll land on Gollum soon.
She's turned out to be a pain in the ass. The only way to get to her is to destroy the behemoth drone that guards the door.
Why do they always go for that option? It's not exactly creative.
All the better for us. We can deal with this.
All right. Nomad out.
This isn't the only path, soldier. No one needs to die. Just look the other way, and I will make you rich.
No chance in hell. I'm coming for you, Maximova.
Hey, we got company.
The outcasts won't like it. They'll want Maximova alive for a public trial. But we can't allow that.
Copy. Nomad out.
Activate goggles.
Nomad, this is Ito.
I hear you, Ito. Send traffic.
I guess your orders are to kill Maximova, but I beg you not to go through with it. Capture her alive and deliver her to the outcast.
Nomad.
We need to expose her to maintain credibility. And we deserve a trial to hold the Bodarks accountable for their crimes in an international forum. The outcasts can't take the fall for them. Look, you've already done so much for us, and I hate to put you in this difficult position, but things aren't black and white. Real human lives will be endangered by making the professional choice. Let the Aroan people have their justice.
I'll do what I can, Ito. Nomad out.
We got company. Stay sharp. Breacher sighted.
So this is Maximova's hideout.
Breacher on the objective.
Found you, Maximova. Finally.
Gotta help them. That's it.
Activating night vision. Maximova needed to be silenced.
We're in the clear.
Kill confirmed. I should search her body for anything useful. Bowman, Ito, it's Nomad. Main objective's accomplished. Maximova is dead.
That's the best outcome for everyone. Aroa has been reclaimed, and the world will never know the CIA was ever there.
The conquest may have been a success, but by choosing to kill Maximova, the outcasts have been robbed of a chance for a public trial. Now the monsters that murdered my people will never see justice. Without criminals to indict, other countries can accuse the outcasts of the Bodarks' crimes. I thought you understood the cost, Nomad. Because of you, and the choice you made, the outcast's future is uncertain.
I had my orders, Ito. The deal was to free Aroa. I did that. The rest is up to you. I know you can handle it.
It seems I have no choice. I'm done here. Ito out.
Well, mission accomplished. It was the right thing to eliminate Maximova. You were professional to the end, and you've guaranteed that no one will find out the ghosts were ever there. You should be very proud. On the other hand, Ito is right. Who knows how long the outcast government will last, or who might succeed them? I have no doubt there'll be plenty of challenges ahead. The lack of a public trial might well curtail their ambitions, but Aroa is free. At least we can put this shitstorm to rest.
Music to my ears, Bowman. I think I've earned a vacation. Far from any tropical paradise.
I'll buy you a Mai Tai.
Roger that. Nomad out. Time to switch to night vision.